So what? Who cares? You will never have an infinite number of balls.